In addition to a battery gauge, your vehicle features a state of charge indicator. It's comprised of 5 lights along the top center of the instrument panel. When your battery charging system is plugged in, these lights indicate your charging progress and let you know if there's a system error. Each light represents a percentage of charge. The indicator lights up from one side to the other, one light at a time, to let you know a scheduled charge is taking place. If you plug in the system outside its programmed charging schedule, the lights will scroll one at a time to let you know the system is waiting for its next charging cycle. If there's a charging cycle error, the 2 outer lights will blink. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.